What up? It's your boy Shane, and welcome to Zombie Army Trilogy. This is a game I've literally never heard of, and I saw it at Family Video, and I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna check this out. So, yeah, hopefully it's good, because I gotta play this for 5 days, so yeah. Well, without further ado, let's do this. Select chapter, select tentacles, select character.
Carl Fairburn, OSS Dr. Ephra, Boris, Herma, Hannah, Macbeth, Cole, Carl Fairburn.
Select difficulty. Well, since this is the first time I've ever played this, let's do it on easy. Select chapter. Go to the dead. Alright, let's do this. If you have seen this game, and if you want to give me any tips, comment below on what I should do, or what I should do. Graphics don't look too bad. Oh my god, it's Hitler. Are you kidding me?
My Führer, the war is lost. Surrender is our only option.
The Fatherland will not fall! Execute Plan Z!
Guess that's Plan Z.
Germany is shrouded in darkness. Nazi zombies walk the earth. You are one of the few remaining living souls in Germany. You have arrived at an abandoned village en route to Berlin, hoping to find a working vehicle.
Try this. Secondary weapon. MP44. Let's do that. Pistol. This. Landmine. Tripmine. Okay. I hope this game is good. Germany, May 1945. This is a ooh. I'm getting a sniper elite type of vibe from this.
Thank you.
this game is pretty awesome. I guess this is like a sniper version of zombie version of Sniper Elite. Shane's dead too. Right between the eyes. Yet. Okay, now we're in business.